Thank you for seeing me, Father. I come to you on behalf of a boy who once grew up here. I knew him many years ago. The greatest actor in all Italy. In this sack are pages of glory. You must accept them. You could preserve them. Rare and ancient threads of a story. Father, please take them. Others deserve them. Memories and mementos of a man. A giant of the past. I was in his cast. Help me, Father, if you can. Help preserve the man. These deserve to last. Here's a poster from Mantua. How they loved us in Mantua. Here's our name in captions. I wore gossamer angel wings, and I flew for Flaminio. How he loved contraptions. He would blow the cornetto to call me. Down I'd float on my pulleys and strings. Well, no poster can capture it, how it felt having wings.
Look! Here's a scrap from the captain's cape. Just a scrap with a tattered edge, still it seemed worth saving.
Several buttons, a leather flask.
Here it is in that comic mask. What a fine engraving.
With his sword neatly rendered in crosshatch. Even here he is hogging the stage.
There's no way to contain the man in a scrap or a page.
From Parma to Bologna,
from Venice to Naples to Rome,
our wagons overloaded,
our horses in foam.
The roads were our heaven, the planks and the sets and the stars were our home.
He was owed, he pursued it with pulleys and paper wings. He pursued it down every road, leaving only a trail of these humble things. Now the paper is starting to crumble, and the cloth is shot through like a sieve. But as long as one scrap remains,
I have proof he did live. Proof that we were all glorious, and I still can feel glory.